Bear Corporation. This is XX Phase of Theta XX, and we have just found a way to make this innovative and awesome.
You are on a chair. If I sat here, this is what it would look like.
No.
Now you know.
Spoopy, right? Don't be too spooped.
The more you know.
The more you know, ding.
Hi, everybody.
Freaking creepy. Yeah, still going, okay.
Oh, man, okay. Are you sure it's looking correctly?
Yeah. Alright, so... where were we? Alright. We're on our way to Concordia, because we beat Deadlift. See the floor, it's fine. Dude, this is a nice controller.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's good to not have to use MLG controller.
Yeah. Unchained a trick shot.
Get to the chopper!
Señorita, unchained and trick shot.
Fire rate?
Doll. Damn. You chose the doll, didn't you? Gosh dang it.
Damn.
Okay, hold on. I think both of those are in red. Or no. Oh.
Should an enemy and grind to increase fire at all gun types? Sack of unchain kill in the game. That's pretty good. Trick shot. Most of the hit walls. Oh, never mind, just kidding.
That's right.
That's so good.
Critical damage plus 30%.
Oh, man. And then you only need... that's perfect. This is a really good mod for me.
I'm okay.
But I don't think I have any money because I spent it on that
thing. It's a safe quality. You don't get shields.
And now
wait,
my...
wait, I got this.
Oh, dang it. I was going to repay the debt. That can go. All of these scrub things must go. That can go.
Only at Marcus's sale in the store.
Here I stand. Wow, my voice sounds horrid.
Here I stand. You want to hear what we did? Do you know Weezer?
Yeah.
You know Say It Ain't So?
Yeah.
So, when I was with my band, we were playing that song a lot, right, to try and learn it.
Yeah.
And at one point we got, you know, once you get really sick of a song, making fun of it is like the funniest thing in the world.
Oh, yeah.
So, me and my bassist, like, he went like, down and out, and I went, well, down and out, well, say it ain't so. The best version ever. Alright, save before you go. Repay the debt and I'll pay you all my current money. Or just send me the money, I guess. It's like... 15. No, 15.
No, you're gonna get 20 and you're gonna like it.
God.
I feel like being very generous!
No. Welcome to debt! Enjoy your stay! I only needed 5,000!
That's okay. Oh, okay. I'm good. I'm glad we made that.
I was worried too.
Oh dear.
Why are we not in Concord?
No, we...
Oh! I hope we respawn here. Yeah, okay, we did. Lucky. Lucky break.
What'd you guys do?
Corey killed us all.
I did Borderlands 2?
Corey killed us all.
That's okay, Thomas. We're not, like... We're not further than you at all.
So, how's your cooking going?
I was still doing preparations. Not enough to put in the weapon yet.
Okay.
Well, I wasn't talking enough, so I said meet up.
Just kidding! Wait, am I trapped? Okay, I got this!
Can't die.
I
always run the trap away and then start running.
Go, go,
damage.
Traversing the seas.
Winning!
I'm just standing on your hand.
Well,
no.
Well-dressed antagonist class mod. Winning!
How's that the handsome? Are you doing handsome dad right now?
No. And delegation.
Well, you guys are up for a little bit of borrow.
Okay. School's tomorrow for you.
No.
No?
So, school's in a week. The guy you need to find calls himself Marif, like mayor mixed with sheriff.
No one has ever done
for a later mission.
Oh. Oops.
Good work, though.
It was there.
Was it?
It's an electric
beatbox.
Electric beatbox?
Yes, an electric beatbox.
Alright.
Yeah, good work. Kurt, take these grenades so I don't have to.
Absorb shield's very good for you, theoretically, considering the type you are.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
You playing those right now?
Tina.
One more, I don't have a problem.
Nope, never had one before.
You're freaking kidding me.
You what?
Oh.
about.
Right, I know. Well, I'm airborne. I know. I have a bunch of those. There's a bunch flying around somewhere. I keep thinking about it, but I really like my pistol.
How could
Lurking
find me,
though? Here's something everybody does, actually.
Fire rate, reload speed, yeah. Yeah, but that's in the vacuum of our atmosphere.
Right.
You don't get both.
No, I know. So, but the only one... So... The atmosphere is blue, right?
Yeah.
Most places are in a vacuum. So it works in my favor that much. I suppose I... No, I have an SMG before I had an SMG. Now I just nuke myself to death.
Cut my life in two pieces. This is my last resort.
Man,
suffocation. No breathing.
Is that an MLG song?
No, that's...
This is really, I know what it is, but do they use that for MLG?
No.
Oh, you just like the song. Yeah, I like it too. But that's really cool.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Awesome loot.
You didn't even look at the damage. You're just like, this is good.
Yeah.
Like, you're welcome.
Wow. Wow!
Take them into the grinder. Oh wait, we don't have anything to run
money.
But I'm not gonna take anything. I'll sell all of them. I almost want that cryo one.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
I'm gonna be a problem working that set.
Assault rifle have any elemental to it? Go up, all the way up. Darn, okay.
This looks almost good. I like that it's cryo. I really don't like that fire rate.
Don't have too much fun!
I don't have a problem. Okay, that was my last key. Never mind, I do have a problem.
Oh man. There's no fire. I will take a fire sniper. Not that anything in this game is actually like a person, but you know.
Either one is fine.
Fire rate 1.2, fire rate 1.6, same reload speed, same reload.
That one is higher damage. Kurt, you gotta help me, man.
No! There was a video I was watching today, it was like...
You gotta help me, man.
Oh my god.
I can stop whenever I want. Okay. I'm done.
Can we get far out of here?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my
I quit!
Damn it!
Nice of her.
Must have bothered her something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
Dull soldiers took down Helios's defenses with a jamming signal. You need to find that signal and shut it down.
What?
Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here, but that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Oh, can I get a bloody refill?
What are you doing? You work here.
What? Nah, I just look like that guy.
I forgot there's such things as slot machines.
Monty, tell me you're here for a moonstone. I'm pretty sure I stored them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not going to pay you. Still, serves its purpose. You can use it to stash them if you want to.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash.
Hi, not is that a... Bank. Yeah, hi. Hey, yeah. Hey.
The stash, huh? That's what
hi there. I could use one
I'm
of those.
Sure why you put the moonstones there.
Bubblegum cup. Bubblegum cup.
Bubblegum cup?
Bubblegum cup. Bubblegum cup. That's really hard to say, actually.
You're fun.
That's right. I have to go to the classic, huh?
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need.
Must get to the customs area. Need new SMG.
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
I could keep on the
hunter. You want to try,
love? What you want?
These moonstones get me some transmitters.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands. How'd you know about me?
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around. And he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need.
What you want?
Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium of Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Yeah. The bottom one works, I know that. Oh, yeah. Hello.
Where was that bank? Oh, nice.
Wait, hold on. I'm sorry, that was...
Oh my gosh, wait, you're right.
It's not very stable. Give me a sec to get everything set up.
There it stands.
Some dials back.
crap out of me.
Let's try it.
You're being the scrub. Stop it.
Warning. Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Should have mentioned
that. Oh, wow. This is a lot of damage.
Okay. I'm trying to find.
These do way more damage than I thought they'd do.
Oh, no, you're good.
Not gonna fall for it.
Attention, citizens of Concord. Until further notice,
you're what the hell are you? Not for
me.
Oh, shit.
Moxie?
Moxie?
Whoa, what are you doing?
Does he use a mixtape?
What
are you doing in here?
Sorry.
Damn it. I really don't like people seeing me at a party. What the hell do you want?
The Merrick locked down the town. Do you know any other ways out of Concordia?
Yeah.
I know a way out, but I ain't.
Thank you.
Like, freezing people and then mailing them is really fun.
Oh, yeah. Hold them off.
Citizen, I've been chosen to stand far away from everyone else, guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty. It's
the moon. Heard it is a reference to freaking.
What?
Remember the triangle thing? Remember the prisms?
Yeah.
They're called the Darksiders. It has a freaking thing to.
Shoot the little box on the end of the Darksiders? Oh, yeah, it is Dark Side of the Moon. It totally is. But what am I supposed to do?
Okay. Yeah, later. Like, once we get to the.
I don't remember doing this at all.
I remember doing this. It is freaking Pink Floyd.
Yeah, I guess it is.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Die before you pay.
Darn it.
Do not die, you little beast. Stinking intruder!
Probably one of my guys.
Wow. Lasers are the cheapest things ever.
On what?
Lasers. They have a continuous fire bonus.
Oh wow, really?
Yeah. And it's perfect for like maelstrom stacks.
See ya, nerd. See ya, Ether nerd.
There's a buggy skin called Starfire. Teen Titans.
Star Fox?
No, I was thinking Teen Titans reference.
Oh.
Continuous fire bonus.
That's really cheap. And they fire super fast, right? That seems really fun. Wow. That seems really fun. I might want to try that on an SMG style character sometime. Maybe damage dealt to airborne targets. So I just want to figure out what they are. I guess movement control and melee damage on airborne.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% are dropping.
Oh, I think I jumped way too early.
You can see it.
Oh, wait. But wait.
What if Athena was not killed?
It's literally just right here.
Oh, hi.
Yes, I'm going to play that every time I kill someone.
Your viewers being you.
Patron,
same thing. What are you doing? Oh, I leveled. Hold on.
Well, I'm just gonna get to the gate.
Oh, jeez!
Another one.
Okay, so how much? How much?
How's it on ammo though? Does it take like a bunch of ammo?
The magazine size is 56. I love this place. Snapper. Oh, wow. That CEO that CEO motto.
I mean, he is CEO by the end of
it. He's a fine man, full of opportunity.
Well, I don't see any condensation on the... Oh, I get it.
In a little bit, I'm gonna have to make the camera take a break because if it like gets if there's condensation on the inside, and if it's because of
it being hot.
Yeah.
What if you took it out of the tape? Would that happen less often?
No, I just don't want. It just the direction said like, oh, you don't want it to overheat or whatever. Were you going to?
Quick scope.
Ability that requires what is it?
So you're waiting on your cupcakes to bake then, Thomas?
Hold on.
Okay.
Flash freeze. Whenever you freeze an enemy, you gain flash freeze for a short time. During this time, you cannot gain or lose skills. I'm still kind of wondering if that's even worth it.
No, I like frozen enemies, so I'm good with it, but...
I can't gain or lose Maelstrom stacks.
Oh, okay, I see.
For a few seconds.
Well, that's probably not bad, then. At least it makes it so your Maelstrom stacks won't go down as fast. Because they can't... Because for a while you get a freebie... You could use it, like, right at the end of a battle so that you could, like, hold on to it for longer.
Wow.
Thank you. I could have sniped that at the last second from you, that would have been funny.
Go banana tree.
Okay. I'm going to Marilyn Monroe's house.
Alright. I'll take Cole away.
Corey, you said you're going banana tree. Why are you going banana
tree? I am going banana tree. No, you're going banana orchard. You need to go banana tree. No, you're not going to Marilyn Monroe's, you're going orchard, bro. Numbers. Numbers were the only thing I saw.
Numbers.
Put down.
sounds kind of broken.
I'm recording! Banana Orchard! Like I'm out.
So what, shoot him in the foot or what? Is that actually the good... Oh my god! Okay. Regretted that decision. Did you get the aggro, Corey?
Upstairs. Restores 3% of shields upon kill? Alright, I'll grab it for you.
Awesome! Destroy each of the relays, that'll shut down the freaking signal. Zarn Verdon, stop pounding the moon with a giant freaking laser! Are you totally, totally insane?
Say we just pop out of here, because I got that thing for you. So we don't really have a need for...
I like killing people.
Thank you.
this camera have a little break. Yeah.